Referee John Pee-wee Moore calls for the opening bell in this three-way dance. Hitting Super Colo, Tom Marquez, and Ikuto Hidaka against one another.
Pokemon.
Pokemon. Marquez and Super Colo now double-teaming Hidaka. Hidaka.
His name's Hidaka, Hidaka? No, but I'm doing a favor calling Pokemon.
No, it's a double drop kick on Ikuto Hidaka.
Kazunai.
Tom Marquez double crosses Super Colo, and there's a clothesline that holds Colo in half. Turnbuckle, high cross body, clothesline, dump, full Nelson. Springboard missile drop kick takes out Colo. Marquez now working over. Ikuto Hidaka in the corner. Back the other way. Rob Colo, Marquez eats the top turnbuckle and Hidaka going up. Hidaka now hooks Marquez. Tornado DDT out of the corner and a lateral press. Barely in two for Ikuto Hidaka. Knife edge chop. Reversal by Marquez. Move to the midsection. Swinging neck breaker and a cover. Super Colo off the top. Colo now with Marquez, drives him into the corner. Here comes Hidaka. Handspring sidekick. He ducks and Marquez takes the clothesline. A drop kick for Colo. Ikuto Hidaka is in charge. Side headlock. Shoulder block, down goes Super Colo. Up over goes Hidaka. Underneath goes Colo. Close lock. Super Colo, who named himself after a Mexican rap group, takes over Hidaka.
Rap music has made it to Mexico? What's next? Clean water?
Rock kick by Tom Marquez. I'd like to apologize for any Mexican-American viewers watching on TNN.
I wouldn't.
Marquez now stomping away. It's Sabu! It's Bill Alfonso! And Sabu! Sabu lifting to the ring on that blown-out right knee. Taking the crutch to everybody. And you can bet he's sending a message to the world television champion, his former tag team partner, Rob Van Dam. Chair to the face.
Gonna keep sending his message to Rob Van Dam for as long as he can walk, which at his pace is another 6 days or so.
And then he will crawl towards Rob Van Dam. All three have been stacked up on the table. Oh my God!
Viewers, forget about NASCAR. That's the biggest wreck you're ever gonna see on this network. Brought to you, courtesy, the homicidal, suicidal, genocidal, death-defying, number one challenger for the world television title, Sabu.
Television title matchup, Sabu versus Rob Van Dam, will happen live on pay-per-view, ECW Guilty as Charged, Sunday night, January 9th, in Birmingham, Alabama. What a war that's gonna be!